Hi, guys.
Hi.
Thank you very much for being here. My name is Andrew Weathers. I live in Littlefield, Texas. This is Seth Crispin. He lives in Tivoli, New York. This is our first tour together. And I'm personally really excited about it because we've been making music together for a really long time. And it's some of my favorite music that I make. And kind of what we do is the music that we do is kind of based around space and ecology in a way. So we'll go to a place and we'll make a record there that uses field recordings from the around the area, uses objects that we find in the woods or whatever, and also kind of acoustic spaces that we find ourselves in. So our first record was called Luella, and we made it in a cabin in the middle of the peninsula of Washington. And the most recent one that just came out that we're doing this tour for is called Ogallala, and we made it in Littlefield, Texas, and it was partially about the Ogallala Aquifer, which is one of the largest aquifers in the world. It runs from South Dakota down to the Texas Panhandle, and due to a number of horrifying blunders and mistakes and the kind of misguided nature of capitalism, we basically depleted that aquifer in less than 60 years. And it's kind of, it's a really slow burn ecological disaster that's going on. And that's what this music is about. yeah, I think this music is about exhaustion and extinction. And so what we're doing kind of collects a lot of field recordings and sounds that we've been working with over the past several years. And we try to condense it into a form that can exist within a single space at a time. So I don't know, that's kind of the context of what we're doing. And most of all, we just appreciate you being here.
Thank you very much. Through it.
Rise from first.